So the feeding program has become an outdoor one now this morning. So we're in the paddock and the lambs now, they don't need a red light at all, even with the bad weather that's coming. So they're now in the paddock shed with water and feed. So here's everybody. Yeah, you all hungry? I'm sure you are. I'm sure you are. Look at you, hungry, hungry, hungry. So, I've got to figure out how I'm going to feed you guys now. Oh, yes. Hungry babies. Point in my right hand and toupee in my left. Okay, whoa, you've had more than enough. So have you. Okay, two more babies. One. Two. Come here. Tash. And little Miss P. Okay, you're both done. Okay, babies. Two more. Black nose and red legs. Oh, come on. You. There. There. No, you're head-butting it out of her mouth. Poor black nose has had a shower of milk. No, don't. No. One more sup. Okay, that's done. A milky cough. Come on, baby. Here, you're too big to lift over the edge. You're much too big. So I've just opened the gate and let you out. Oh, there we go. No, you don't get any more. You've had yours. This is for ear feather. You really do drink it so fast that you inhale it, literally. Thank you, red legs. So this is the last lamb to be fed this morning. That's done. Finito, bambino. All fed and all turned out already in their paddock on a beautiful sunny day. Time to eat their grass. In the shed over there, they have nuts, which it looks like they ate them all, unless the bird life did. Puppies! Puppies! They have a bucket of water. Oh no, they still have some nuts, and I picked them some grass. Spoilt rotten are these lambs. Absolutely spoilt rotten.